All right, everyone, this is the Force for the Idiots podcast, the second one, if I'm pretty sure. Are brought to you by the hosts Zuninja, Zero Zero, Ayud, me, Newbie Raccoon, and Ender Fuck It.
That's his name.
That is his legal name, yes.
Yeah, that is my legal name.
His legal name is Ender Fuck It, and it's epic. And hilarious.
Anyways, Hey, dude, about yesterday when we had the hangout, do you still have the video of when you called the GameStop cashier beautiful and then ran away?
Dude, I do, but, you cannot hear it.
Yeah,
you can't hear him say it.
I was talking, and he,
yeah,
and
just
he
an
was
idiot.
A little bitch boy.
Idiot.
And he was a little bitch boy, and he was all quiet.
You should have waited till we all started till we all stopped talking.
Yeah.
Why did you say it whenever I was talking?
Dude, I wasn't paying attention.
You're always talking.
Dude, I was just so focused on just complimenting.
You were not focused. Dude. If you were
you literally said hey, and then Junior just started talking over him.
Yeah, because I saw Kyle inside the store.
That was Stan, you fucking idiot.
Oh, Stan, sorry. I keep on calling Kyle.
Who the hell is Kyle?
Ah, it's Stan.
South Park.
That's why Zuninja ruined it, because he's an idiot.
Yeah,
you ruined it the most, because he said it.
No,
like,
you did.
Nah.
You literally over him.
It's not what you say, it's how you say it. So I wasn't gonna exclaim that he was handsome. I was like, hey bro, you look handsome today, bro. Like I said it in the most sexy way I could. Which
it
is
been better if you just said it whenever none of us were talking. You could have just announced. You could have told us that you were gonna say it, and then.
Oh, you want me to turn to the side? Hey guys, watch this. Dude, that would have made it more awkward, dude.
That would have made it epic.
That would have made it fucking epic, dude. What do you mean?
I don't want to put that cashier in that much of a weird position, you know?
Yeah. Dude, I'm pretty sure you made that cashier's night though.
Yeah.
You would have been my type.
Honestly, I almost said it's too bad you have to wear your mask.
Really?
Yeah, I was that close to saying that.
Dude, you should have just started flirting with him.
Yeah, I should have just stayed for the next
30 minutes
and just struck up
better.
A good conversation.
And dude, we stayed till the store closed.
I know.
Yeah. The store was basically already closed.
It was 5 minutes before closing.
Yeah. Guys, I have the best conversation topic.
Hey, dude.
What is it?
What?
Do you want to see how the cashier kind of look like?
What? Yeah, post it.
Okay, I'll post it.
He's gonna post a fucking Discord mod. No!
Oh my god, he posted Discord mod.
I fucking knew it.
Dude, that's just Ender Bucket IRL, dude.
Oh, by the way, that guy's on YouTube. His name is Airsoft Fatty.
And doesn't he just drink a bunch of liquid?
He drinks Chug Jugs, is what that.
Yeah, drinking IRL Chug Jug. His name is Airsoft Fatty.
I've seen
Airsoft
it.
Fatty. Shout out to Airsoft Fatty.
Airsoft Fatty. Isn't he the guy that made the lightsaber meme where he's fighting his friend and then he trips over a trash can?
I think so.
Might have been him. I think so.
Honestly, I can respect that he's at least self-aware enough about his physical health that he calls himself a fatty, you know?
Yeah. He's aware.
That just shows that he doesn't care how he is.
Yeah.
That man is a...
If anything, he embraces
a fatty
it,
and he loves it. He's a fatty and he loves it.
Yeah,
he's not like Nick Acaba
Avocado.
He's a
Chad. He's a Chad.
He's not like Nick Acaba Avocado.
Hey, what was your interesting topic you're going to say?
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Guys, what's your guys' opinions on Ahigao faces?
Oh, what?
You mean Ahigo? I don't think it's Ahigao.
I've always said
maybe it is.
Ahigao. That's how I've heard it. Ahigao.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it is.
Maybe it's Ahigao. Anyways, the point is, what's your guys' opinions on them?
What is that?
Jesus Christ, Enderbucket. How do you not know what an Ahigao face is?
Yeah.
What is that?
Dude, have you ever seen it in porn or in hentai whenever the girl put sticks her tongue out and then
I think we need an example. I think, can you put it on your camera? I think we need an example.
Yeah, I think we need to turn on my camera.
You guys want me to turn on my camera?
Yeah,
I need an example.
Need an example.
Okay. God damn it.
Wait, no, what the fuck?
No way, no.
No!
I want to know your face you're talking about.
Do it for like a second. Do it for like a split second. Okay.
Nubi, were you recording? Were you recording that?
I'm recording it. I'm recording it because this is the podcast.
Oh, I was gonna screenshot it, but I was like, nah.
Well, now that's forever on the internet, so you know that's cool. Thank you guys. Thank you, son of a bitches.
You're welcome.
Yep, you've imprinted. That is yep.
Yep.
Can't get rid of that now.
Yep.
So anyways, what are your opinions on it now that you know what it is?
Damn
it.
He's pissed off.
It's funny.
Hey, you do that face. Hey, you do that face.
Which face?
I'm not gonna do that.
I'm trying to find a picture of it because I know what Ahud's talking about.
Just search up Ahegao. How do you not know
Ahegao, you idiot?
Yeah, I searched up hentai.
You're retarded. You retard. You mean this face right here?
Yes, literally that face, yeah.
That's literally Ender Bucket. That's just a video of Ender Bucket.
What? How does that mean? That's a woman.
Dude, that's so true, dude. That's like Ender Bucket, dude. Like on his like on Friday, dude. On Friday night.
On Friday night.
Friday night funky.
Friday night funky. Like Friday night
funky. Just go to that and you'll see what I mean.
That's a giant link. Like and why is it on Bing? Why are you using Bing,
old man? I don't know, dude. It automatically goes to Bing. Fuck off.
So yeah, so what I'm trying to get at is, do you guys find them hot?
I mean, I don't know.
No, not that much. No, not really. Not really. I haven't really been into hentai that much.
Yeah, me neither, but I mean... You know? I mean... You know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Like, they're not bad at all, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
In fact, you know, I'd go as far to say that.
It's kind of cringe, though. It's kind of cringe when, like, girls just do it randomly at school to feel quirky.
Girls do that at your school?
I've never seen. Nobody, literally. Fuck? Nobody has done that.
I've literally never seen anyone in my school.
Three or four girls do it at my school.
I've never seen anyone do it IRL.
Do you mean it like this? Do you mean it like this? Is that a good example?
She's just opening her mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, but she's making a face.
How the fuck did you find that?
No, she's not.
I just searched tongue out.
She's just
sticking
out her tongue and opening her mouth. That's literally it.
That's all I searched, tongue out, and then just found out what's going on.
I'm pretty sure the face requires that you, your eyes go up or whatever. So, because it looks like you're, like, experiencing, like,
or something. So, what you need is eyes up, tongue out, sweat all over your face, and a bit of semen.
Yeah, usually.
Guys, bring your hole. Bring your
dude.
Hole.
I saw that one.
Bring your hole.
Bring your hole.
That's so sexy.
The fact that it has lipstick means that it's either like anus looking or like sounding.
Bring your hole.
That's exactly what I was thinking. It was like.
It's either a rim job or.
Oh yeah, guys. Anus? Guys, what are your opinions on sounding?
Well, I mean, I've never tried it, so I couldn't say if it was painful or not. But I feel like. Ender Bucket doesn't know what that is.
Ender Bucket, you don't know what sounding is? God damn, you poor, sweet summer child.
What is it? What is sounding?
My god.
Ender Bucket, trips /sounding.
No, please don't, dude. The first time I ever went to it, dude, I was like, what the fuck rabbit hole have I gone down?
Don't do it.
Obviously, I've never done it either, because, like, if I did it, I'd probably permanently damage my dick. Like, I think you have to, like, do it in a safe way in order for it to actually bring pleasure.
Sam. That's a Sam moment.
Yeah, it's not very nice, Ender Bucket. That's what I thought.
What the hell?
That's exactly what I said. Dude, I exactly said, what the hell? In the same way that you did when I first saw what the hell sounding was, dude. That's amazing. So yeah, out of us four, who's gonna be the brave one to try it?
Okay, so I saw this on sounding.
I'm not gonna break my dick. Buddy. All right, bro. Not again.
Free Arab music download 2016. Why 2016?
Helicopter, helicopter.
Guys, do it. It works.
I'm not.
Actually, I don't even have Reddit, so nothing popped out.
You know, those emojis at the bottom are very convincing, so.
Yeah.
I just saw, like a text of like, what you do, but I haven't seen an actual image, so yeah, I'm lucky.
Oh my god, bro.
Well, it's not like there's blood or anything, yeah. Surprisingly.
Yeah, dude.
Is it like what we saw last time, where that guy, like, got a butt up his ass?
No.
No, that's just, like, anal play, I think.
Dude, I wouldn't...
One man, one
would you guy. Guys, would you guys, like, okay, so obviously none of us have tried it, right? But would you do it for the first time for, like, at least $1,000?
$4,000?
$1,000.
$1,000.
Only for one.
I'd do it for $1,000.
Yeah, me too. I'd do it for $1,000 if it was safe. If it was, like, safe.
For $1,000.
Yeah, no shit.
For $1,000. Fuck no.
Why not? Why not?
You're a
not
pussy. You're a pussy.
You make poor financial decisions, Ruben. You make poor financial decisions, Ruben.
Dude, I'm an
fucking dick.
It's not gonna make your dick.
An entire fucking pole down my fucking cock hole. No, that's
and you wouldn't do it for $1,000.
It's not called right, a cock hole.
You're a coward. You're a coward.
I'm looking at
you're a coward.
Run out.
You're faking a fraud.
Like 5 seconds.
Dude, there's like no images or anything. It's just a bunch of text. What the hell?
You want me to post? You want me to post an image?
Don't. Post
yeah, because I literally don't know what you do. I have no idea what you do,
dude.
All right, in a bucket. I'll post an image. Fun fact:
don't post an image.
I am gonna post an image.
Don't fucking post an image.
Don't. Well, you guys don't have to look at it. You can choose to look at it if
okay,
you don't want to.
Okay, no illegal content was viewed in the production of this video.
Okay, I'm gonna put like a WikiHow photo, so it's kind of like an example.
It's educational. This is such an educational video.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
We're educating masses.
So,
what are your opinions on like?
And there's like professional rods for this.
Oh my, okay, that's not NSFW at all. That's good.
Okay, so there's that, right? Okay, what does that do?
I don't know, maybe it feels good or something.
What do you mean?
Some
people just try to get it all the way inside their dick. Like, some people just shove an entire fucking...
What are you so against about this, Shadow? Are you king-shaming?
Because it fucking looks weird, that's
dude,
why.
Dude, look at our...
You've never tried it. Shadow. You've never tried it.
Shadow.
Dude, I'm not gonna fucking try
I think
it.
You're jealous that you're too scared to try it. I think you're just mad at yourself that you're scared to try it.
I just don't want to fucking hurt my dick.
Shadow, look at
me. Oh, obviously, it obviously doesn't hurt if people do it. Pussy.
I'm fucking probably on drugs.
Obviously there's, a theory that the one-man, one-jar guy was actually on drugs, so, you know, there's...
I'm pretty sure he was.
But yeah, that guy was obviously on fucking drugs.
Unless he practiced stretching, then maybe he was.
Unless he practiced stretching.
No, but maybe he did practice that, but it shattered in his anus, dude.
Yeah, maybe he was on drugs.
No matter who that does,
he could have clapped it.
Dude, I wonder how painful that is, because you have to like pull out all those parts.
It probably wasn't painful, but because he was on drugs. If he was on drugs, he was definitely on drugs, though. No, yeah, he was.
You have to pull out all of those glass pieces out of your ass.
Zinajar, are you against a woman putting object up their private area?
Mm?
Are you against a woman putting private object up in the area?
Putting, like...
Object into their private area.
Objects, just objects.
Object, any object.
Like
female, like that.
Give me
like,
an example, give me an example, give me an example.
Nothing would happen if
rod,
it was a female.
A rod.
A
rod would be fine because it's literally a rod going inside a vagina that I can easily pull back out. Imagine trying to pull a fucking rod out of your dick and it's fucking dry.
Why are you still on about this? We're not even talking
about
this anymore. Why are you so against this?
That's hard to fucking think about. Delete that.
Not hard to think about. There is a physical example. It's not hard to think about. I think you're just mad at yourself that you're too scared to try it because you're a coward.
Okay, yeah. Then you do it, Justin. Then you do it.
Oh, yeah, well.
He has.
Maybe I will.
But
maybe I will.
You can't do it for the next 2 weeks because of the deal.
Go find something to put up your
dick. It's not.
What?
It's not like what? It's not like I'll orgasm from it or anything.
Dude,
I mean, I don't know. I've never tried it. So,
what if it's like your secret, like biggest kink, and you just come on the spot?
No.
Yeah.
That would be funny. All
right. So, Aud, go on about the women.
About the women.
Yeah.
Oh no, my point was that if Zininja is against sounding so bad, then he should theoretically be against women also vaginally stimulating themselves with objects.
Only men do sounding. It's not the same with females.
No, but because it's still an object going up the genitalia.
Their fucking ass, even a fucking cup. Probably even a jar as well if they had to loosen a fucking ass. It's just worse for the eyes.
I have a question about like littering and all that stuff to like save the economy, because like how people are now like just buying metal water bottles.
What's littering?
JP, newbie, did you
littering? Littering? Oh, littering?
Littering. What the hell is littering?
You don't know littering?
Newbie did it yesterday. Newbie did it yesterday. Remember with his cup?
Oh, yeah. Anyways, what's your point?
So, do you agree on, like, people should, like, buy metal water bottles and reuse them?
I mean, yeah. Sure. Totally.
Yeah. I don't see why not.
I don't see why.
A truly good person would do that, I think.
No.
Yeah,
I do. I do. I can say I do.
Yeah.
That's dude, that bad. That's why I drink Liquid Death, dude. Cause hashtag death to plastic.
Hashtag death to plastic.
It literally says that on the cans.
It does. I've seen a picture of the can. It does say that.
Yeah.
I was gonna get a Liquid Death at my local gas station, but I was like, nah.
Why not?
I actually want to get one of those and leave the school and see what people say.
Oh yeah, because you're like so cool. Like, oh no, it's like it's not beer, it's a can, it's water, but it looks like beer because it looks so cool.
He hates alcohol.
What?
And I don't like, because my school absolutely hates alcohol, and I don't like.
I don't think they hate alcohol. I think they're just trying not to get sued by the parents from kids bringing alcohol into the school.
Yeah, which is a fair
position. Nobody hates alcohol. The only companies hate alcohol.
And very religious,
like,
people.
Not companies, but like people that like if it tarnishes the reputation, then yeah.
Christians are about to tie, bro.
Okay.
Wait, I say that and I'm a Christian. God damn it.
I say okay and I'm an atheist.
This is really like that one meme.
Which one?
It's like
the meme where it's like okay in quotation marks and the guy's just yelling at the other guy.
Yeah, exactly.
That's an amazing meme.
Yeah.
This one.
Oh.
Average you, average me.
I saw one where they're both Giga Chads, so, you know.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Where they all win. You guys ever farted in an elevator?
No. I've never heard, no.
Okay, good. Me neither. Have you guys ever farted in class? You guys ever farted in class?
Pretty sure no. Once in a lifetime everyone has.
Sixth grade, math class. It was eighth graders in there too.
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna add to this.
Oh god.
But, I'm gonna put a Wikipedia article or something. Hold on.
About how
first grade.
I think we in A have forgot screams I in status. But okay, yeah, I'm not gonna read all this.
Do you guys want me to tell you the Jesus?
I hope this works.
2018. Anyways, while that's loading, do you guys want me to tell you the story of when I shitted my pants at school?
Yes.
Sure.
Okay. It's not that embarrassing because it happened like 7 years ago when I was in like second grade or something like that. But essentially,
it's fine because everyone shits their pants someday eventually.
Yeah. Anyways, it was like in the last period of class, and it was the last period of school, and I had shitted my pants, and essentially, as my dad was picking me up, I told him about my shitted pants. Before he met me, so that we can leave, I went to the restroom, I took off my underwear, I took off the shitted underwear and hid them behind the toilet, put my pants back up, and then walked to my dad.
You think it's so well hidden that it might be still there?
Yeah. No, my dad made me go get it and then throw it away.
No, he didn't, dude. No, he didn't.
Yeah, dude. He made me get it and throw it away, so the poor janitor won't have to deal with it. I mean, at least not in the.
I mean, if you hit it super well, he wouldn't find it. It would just smell.
Well, it's just behind the toilet, dude. He would find that. Also, I don't know why I thought that was a good spot. Like, oh, I'm truly good. This is truly good for the earth. I'm putting my shit in.
That reminds me when in elementary school, I think it was like in third grade. I went to one of the stalls and It had like four underwears in there and a bunch of shit. And it was not flush. It just had like this shit and underwear in there.
Dude, honestly, like elementary kids and like little kids are like the most disgusting like people.
I fucking hate children.
The most like unhygienic people. I still can't
believe that you actually like shit yourself and hit it behind the toilet.
I was a menace, dude.
I'm actually of a time when I was in elementary and I caught a kid shitting himself. I literally caught him shitting himself and I just fucking walked away. That shit was fucking weird. I walked away. I went to go tell the teacher.
There's actually a kid in I think fifth grade that shit himself during PE. We were playing kickball and I'm guessing this kid had to like poop really bad and one of my friends kicked the ball super hard and it went straight to his stomach and
oh fuck.
Oh my god, dude, that's a rare but effective technique to make someone immediately lose their bowel control and shit.
Was the soccer ball like one of those really fucked up soccer balls or like it was like scraped like the fabric was like peeling off and it was like super hard and felt weird? My elementary school had that.
Yeah, like sort of.
The soccer ball was like deteriorating. Like it was deteriorating. It was like super bad. Like
but it was super hard.
Yeah, like it was super crusty and like just like the fabric of it was like peeling off and it hurt.
Yeah, but it hit his stomach and he was on the floor for a long time and the peak
of it. He hit his pants.
Yeah, and the coach told him to just like go to the bathroom and like if you need to throw up and
dude, I would not want to be an elementary school teacher. Holy shit.
Yeah, and soon he came back tomorrow and he told the guy that he told my friend that kicked ball to his stomach that he made him shit himself. And I was like, oh shit.
Why would you tell them that?
I don't know, it was a weird kid. It was like a weird kid with like a mohawk.
Why not, huh?
it was like a really scrawny, skinny kid with a mohawk. It was funny.
I hope that kid's in a good state of life now.
No, he's shitting his pants every day now because of that. Wow.
You've permanently damaged his bowels.
Probably has like PTSD or some shit.
Every time something touches his stomach, he thinks of that one moment when he shit himself.
Oh yeah. Have you guys ever like played kickball at your school?
Isn't that just soccer?
No.
Yeah, no, kind of.
It's nothing like soccer, but okay. It's like you have a ball. You have a ball. It's like baseball, but instead of using a baseball and gloves, you take a soccer ball and kick it.
Yeah.
So it's soccer.
No, it's baseball and soccer mixed together. It's baseball and soccer mixed together. You basically have a pitcher. Like it's everything about baseball. So you have the diamond.
No, it's baseball, but without a pitcher. It's kind of a baseball to soccer ball. That's it. That's
yeah. Bases as well. So it's basically baseball. But
so why is it called kickball if you're using the ball to hit? If you're using a bat to hit the ball,
you have to kick.
You're not using a bat. You're using your foot.
You're not using a bat.
Then it's soccer.
Kicking it. No.
No, you fucking dumbass. Third term kickball.
Guys, I have the ultimate conversation topic, and any second I can whip it out, and it's just gonna start a huge debate.
Dude, just whip it out, just flop it on you, okay?
I'm ready. I don't know if you guys are ready for the ultimate conversation topic.
Whip it out on Newberg.
Oh, yeah, you mentioned it yesterday.
No, it's not that one. I came up with it earlier today. I was discussing it with my dad, and surprisingly, we both agreed on it. But I know that Newberg Coon's gonna get super fucking riled up about it, and we're gonna disagree so hard.
I think I know what it is. I don't know, though.
Flop it.
Dude, I don't know, dude. I don't know if you guys are ready, dude. It's gonna get fucking wild.
I'm ready. I'm ready to get wet and wild.
A hot dog is not a sandwich.
A hot dog is a sandwich.
No, dude. Sandwich. The bun's connected on a hot dog. What are you talking about?
And.
What do you mean, and?
It's literally a sandwich.
Do you know what a sandwich is?
Do you know what a hot dog is?
Yes, dude. A hot dog is like a piece of bread. Dude, if anything, okay. I'm gonna put it into perspective, okay? A sandwich is closer related to a burger than a sandwich is related to a hot dog.
That's very true.
No.
What do you mean? True. No.
If you fold,
that is very true.
What if you get a piece of bread and you fold and you fold it with a weenie, with a sausage in it.
I've done that before.
Ooh. That's a hot dog.
It's not a hot dog.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
It's not.
Because look, what'd you say? A sandwich is a piece of meat between bread, right? A hot dog is a piece of meat between bread.
No. But
that's a sandwich.
Dude, the sandwich is disconnected. They're disconnected.
Sandwich!
Does it matter? It's a sandwich.
Dude. Okay. Who agrees with me? Okay, who agrees with Newbie Raccoon? Enderbucket and Zinaja, who do you agree with?
I agree with Newbie.
Enderbucket, please take my side.
I agree with him. He's the only one that's actually nice to me in this fucking group.
What is it?
Enderbucket. He's probably like browsing Reddit, dude.
He's looking at sounding, bro.
No. I'm pretty sure. Oh, God. Enderbucket, do you think a hot dog is a sandwich?
I mean, honestly, there's this one time where I got a hot dog, right? And I put it in a sandwich, just one sandwich bun. And I grinded it together, and it became, just a hot dog.
What?
And then I got hot dog bread, and then it became a hot dog.
Okay.
But a sandwich, do you put lettuce in a hot dog?
Exactly.
I mean, but really? I don't think anyone would put mustard and ketchup in a sandwich either.
Yeah.
So I guess I could say a hot dog is not a sandwich.
Yeah. Okay, look at just to explain it, the hot dog comes in two parts, so the middle and then the outside layering. Okay, we'll get to that later, and then the sandwich or burger comes in three parts. It's two pieces of bread and the meat on the inside. That's just how I see it, okay?
Here.
Why?
Here.
Well, how am I wrong? That's literally just my perspective. That's literally just my opinion. How am I wrong? How is my opinion wrong, Newbie Raccoon?
Can you repeat that?
How is my opinion wrong, dude?
Because I literally told you why a hot dog is a sandwich.
I've mathematically explained to you my perspective.
Newbie Raccoon, let's hear your perspective now. I want to hear it.
Yeah. Why do you think that they are the same?
I already told you. What is a sandwich?
It's two pieces of bread with something in the middle.
Okay, what's a hot dog?
It's a piece of bread packaged over the middle.
Two pieces of bread, though.
It's one piece of bread. A hot dog is one piece of bread.
I agree with you.
Okay, well, hold on. I want to hear your take on this. If you split down the middle of a hot dog so that it's separate, and then you put a weenie inside of it, would that still be a hot dog?
Nope.
Okay, now what if you did the same thing with a sandwich, but opposite? Would that be a hot dog? So, yes, like, if you got two pieces of bread and then you... You're wrong. You're a wrong man.
Okay, guys. Is a hot dog a tortilla?
In prison.
Wait. Can we just say that, like, the hot dog can be either one, okay?
What do you mean?
It can be either one, because you can get bread and make it to a hot dog, and you can get a hot dog and make it to, like, a bread.
You can also get a burger buns, and put a hot dog between them.
You can also get some bitches.
Who the hell would do that? That's like so stupid. Who would get burger buns and put a hot dog in the middle?
I'm not saying that anyone does. I'm saying that you can't.
No, but you just brought it up. Like, why? Okay. Why?
We're just saying why? It's a one, like, I don't fucking know. Shut up, bitch.
You can't even defend your point. You weakling. You weaker-minded. Individual, soul, ego.
Anyways, Aid, what was that conversation you're gonna bring up that you were mentioning yesterday?
Oh yeah, is a hot dog a tortilla?
What the fuck?
Is a hot dog a tortilla?
Shut the fuck up, Aid.
wait, wouldn't that be like a thin? Wouldn't that just be a thin hot dog?
Yeah.
No, shut up.
Zinaja, we're having a discussion here.
Having
a discussion.
You can put meat in a tortilla and like fold it like a taco.
Yeah.
That'd be bacon and a tortilla. Why?
What?
Wouldn't that be bacon and tortilla?
No, it's just meat. I said meat, not bacon individually. I said meat.
Oh, I heard me.
What?
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 You make no sense, Ninja.
So yeah, hot dog.
Are you calling yourself bacon? Are you made out of bacon?
No, I'm sad. I thought you were talking about yourself because you said
Ninja. Ninja's a pig. What?
No, dude, stop lying, dude. We all know the center bucket.
I mean,
I ain't wrong.
I don't know about that because whenever we were eating yesterday, you're kind of eating like a pig, bro.
I only had one slice.
I think Ninja is a pig.
I literally only had one slice of pizza. You guys
dude,
had
I'm
like fucking.
About Chick-fil-A. I'm talking about Chick-fil-A.
I only had Chick-fil-A. I literally what?
What?
I literally ate the fucking nuggets in one bite. I didn't.
You're a pig.
Yeah.
I ain't go.
Neither did I.
I keep property, bro.
Dude, wait, he just did it right now. Only
oh, he did.
Only
oh my
pigs
god.
Do that shit.
Confirmed, you're a pig.
Because I'm chewing gum, you dumbasses.
Well then, you're a pig. Then
only pigs chew like that.
Yeah, only pigs chew like that.
So as a baby, y'all always chewed with your fucking mouth closed. Y'all always used to just go. Silence.
What?
Y'all never used to go.
Yeah, because we're not pigs like you.
Yeah, we're not pigs,
yeah,
okay?
You're the one that wears, it's not an insult.
You are literally an animal.
Yeah, we're like describing it how we see it.
We're all animals. What do you mean?
No, we're humans.
We're mammals, not animals.
Hold on, guys. My dog, my sister let loose with my dog, and she's running around the neighborhood. So, one sec.
Damn it. Your sister's an idiot.
Yeah, I agree with that. Guys. Going back to what Newbie Raccoon said, is cereal soup?
I don't think it is because I think soup is identified by like it's like used vegetables and shit.
You can use vegetables in cereal.
Okay, yeah, but then if you use the milk, then it's still cereal. I think if you use milk, it's cereal, and if you use like whatever the fuck else you use for soup, then it's soup. Oh my god, the way it finished. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
It's still loading for me.
It's loading for me perfectly.
Oh my god!
PC, but you know.
Holy shit.
Guys, what's the least sexy name?
Nevaeh. Or like stupid names like Joy or
Gertrude,
Hope, or
Gertrude.
Yeah, why do parents name their kids
Destiny
after like fucking emotions? I agree with that one actually.
Destiny.
Yeah, those names.
I Destiny's not that bad. Come on, Nevaeh is like the worst. Nevaeh is worse.
Oh, that's true because they're always a brag.
What about Absidy?
Oh, I'm gonna go to heaven.
What?
What about Absidy? Do you know how to spell that?
Absidy?
That's an actual name.
That's how you say it. That's how it's spelled.
Abs-titty.
Yeah, that's an actual name.
Yeah, Absidy. One person, a girl got kicked off of a plane because they didn't think it was a real name. And she got like bullied and shit.
Damn, dude, that sucks for the child.
When I have I'm not gonna have kids, but if I somehow do. Or like if I have a kid for some reason, I'm not gonna give it like a stupid name. I'm just gonna give it like a normal name, just to not risk it.
Like what?
I don't know.
Like raccoon person.
No.
Dude, I'm gonna name my child Ayud, legally. Well, maybe not their first name, maybe their middle name.
That's a good idea because Ayud is not like some. Because Ayud is not like a like it doesn't look like a weird gamer tag. It just looks like you know a name. Like yeah, a foreign name. That would work.
Yeah, just a foreign name. I mean, over here in Africa, Ayud is a very common name, so it wouldn't be out of the ordinary, even if it was the first name.
You know? In Zambia?
Zambia.
Whoa.
I know. I just barely realized that right now.
Zam.
Dude, honestly, it's something that I've wanted to do for a while, but I've never actually done it. Is that like I'm passing by somebody while I'm talking to someone else, and like as they're walking by, they just hear me say like the end of the conversation. Like for example, like
Oh.
As they're passing by, they just hear me say, "And that's the last time I ever showered with my uncle," or something stupid like that. And they're just left to wonder what the fuck conversation we were having. That's something that I've always wanted to do, but it's never happened. I don't even know how I would do that, but...
I should do that. I wouldn't be good to do that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that one day, and I'll update you on how it goes. Would you do Wonder Woman?
What?
No. Because then...
No, because she's like fucking like 500 years old. What?
Is she? I don't think she is.
What?
I don't even know.
What the fuck are you talking about?
What? Wait, who are we talking about?
Wonder Woman.
Oh! I also said something else.
Who do you think I said?
I don't know. I thought you were talking about someone else.
Who?
Oh my god. Gibby, remember how yesterday I hit my leg on your head?
No.
I got a fucking bruise on my leg.
I don't remember that, so, you're lying.
I'm not. I landed on you whenever we're playing that tag.
I think I remember that.
It was right next to the, what's it called, dodgeball.
What?
In front of the ball pit. The trampolines that were all there, and we were like jumping around playing tag and stuff.
I remember you falling on me, but I don't remember when it happened.
I had hit your head on my shin, and it has a bruise.
Cry about it, kid.
I'm not gonna cry about it, it's just funny.
Old man.
Oh. Damn.
Hello?
Iron in the bucket.
I'm back.
Where are you? But with Realtor.com's 3D tours, I can explore new homes virtually. I love my new home!
Oops. Anyways, guys.
Boobs? Did you say boobs?
I said oops because I accidentally played an ad in another tab. And it was fucking Dracula. It was fucking Dracula talking, and he was like, "Hey, take this good soap, and it'll make your balls smell very good. Ooh, I'm Dracula." And shit like that. I don't know.
Anyway. Oh. Ayudo, whenever we're at Urban Air, did you enjoy getting your balls crushed?
What?
Hey, why don't you talk about that? Why don't you talk about what happened?
Okay.
Wait, was I not there for this? Was it not there?
No, look, when he explains it, you'll see.
Okay, so like, you know, like the things, you know, like the, okay, so there was this thing, and it was like, it was a strap. Well, it wasn't a strap on, but it's you. You strapped it on, and then you went up a wall, and then you could go back down slowly but safely.
Wall climbing.
Supposedly, you wouldn't get hurt. You know.
Wall climbing.
They promised no damage to the genitalia region. However.
Well, they didn't say that.
Oh no.
However, as I was going down, the unspeakable happened. Well, I'm gonna speak about it right now, but. The unfortunate happened, in which my balls slowly got compressed as I was very slowly falling down, and I didn't realize how bad it was until I actually got to the very bottom, and I was like, shit, and then for like the next like a few minutes, my balls were aching. I had a ball ache. I had a classic case of ball ache. So.
Oh, that's like how I had. That's how like I had it on those like weird stair things. That's what happened to me. I fucking fell down and I fucking hit my balls.
Yeah, you had a ball ache too.
Yeah, it hurt a lot. Also on the ground, fucking, I couldn't move.
It's like it's less excruciating.
The way it went, it like fucking like full on crushed my fucking testicle, dude.
It's less excruciating pain, and it's more just like very intense, mild pain.
Newbie,
what?
You know how we were hogging all the balls in dodgeball whenever we went, and like the mom was getting mad at us and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, the annoying fucking Karen from Keto.
And then
the little kid that wanted to do karate
that,
on me.
That kid was like huge ass fucking underwear that was sticking out. and his like pants were falling down and shit. I could overhear him saying, "I wanna throw rounds with him. I wanna throw rounds."
No.
With who? Who do you want to throw hands with?
You're so retarded, but okay. Us.
Thank you. Oh. Literally, all we had to do was pull down his pants and he couldn't fucking do anything.
And, also, the fact that we had to, like, start like grabbing out of the like what are the little soft pillow brick thingies?
Phone.
Whenever we're trying to find Junior's phone because he lost it. It probably had many unspeakable chemicals in it.
Yeah.
Dude, my eyes still feel like my eyes still hurt from that.
And then all we had to do was walk to the lost and found because you just did not think of that.
Well, we didn't know it was in the locker, lost and found.
Imagine how many unspeakable things were on your phone that they could have found.
Yeah, imagine.
exactly, dude. I had my
phone. And the cringy anime pictures that are on the back of your phone.
Hey, listen, bro. My crush gave me those, and I'm gonna fucking cherish those.
Your crush?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my god, your imaginary girlfriend.
Shut the fuck up, Enderbucket. Go get some bitches. All right, bro.
You go get some bitches. Speaking of them. Oh yeah, is your crush that girl that was like chasing you around the whole time?
Huh?
Is your crush that girl that was chasing you around, that blondie girl?
Oh no, but it's my ex's sister.
Bruh.
Yeah.
The small world we live in.
What a small world we live in, dude.
Well, Elsa's not that far from urban air.
Okay, guys, would you rather go to the past or the future?
Past.
Why?
I need to fix a lot of things.
Yeah, why would you go back to, like, you already know what happened. Why the fuck would you want to go back?
I know, dude.
I need to fix my mistakes.
Yes, you can fix your mistakes.
Do you know how time travel works? You can't change what's already happened.
Why?
Because it already happened.
The fucking past. We're going into the past for a reason, dude.
Things have already happened, dude.
Why would you want to go to somewhere like we already know what happened? We literally studied it.
What about the future? What if we're dead in the
future? There was an entire genre in school dedicated for that.
I know.
Yeah, but sometimes science is wrong.
You mean history?
Yes, history.
Anyways, so let's say we go to the future. So the future, basically, we can't tell the future, right? We can't. It's impossible.
Yeah, but like I'd like to go like. So you're saying I'd, that I'd like to
if
go,
you
like,
go
3,
into the past,
in the
you can't do anything.
Why? Why would you want to? What if the world's ended in, like, in 3,000 years and you're just in the vacuum of space?
Well, then I'll just go back.
How? Because you'd be in the vacuum of space. Can't. How?
What?
How? Unless you have like powers, I could just like instantly time travel you.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. You can instantly travel to any time period.
You didn't say that we had powers to do that. You just said, would you rather go back in time or go into the future?
Well, how do you think you went back to the past or the future?
Oh, no, fucking magic? Fucking, I fucking finger my asshole, dude. That's how.
That would be...
I'm being sarcastic.
That would be the most embarrassing way to time travel.
That would be the most demeaning way to do it. That'd be the most, like, it would strip you down.
I was being
to, like,
sarcastic.
I was thinking that you're just gonna say like a time machine, but now you said that.
Yeah, so now I'm kind of questioning what's going through your mind at all times.
Yeah, what's going through your mind, dude?
I know.
What's going through my mind? How hot your fucking mom is.
What?
What?
What the fuck, dude?
Shut the fuck up, dude. Y'all are fucking annoying.
You can't even pull any bitches, so yeah, shut up.
Like, you can?
Yeah, I can.
He does.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. What? Do you have any evidence that
your
I can?
Your sister's a bitch.
Who? What? My sister's a bitch? Where did you get that from?
I mean, I can't pull any bitches. So if she's not?
I'm not calling my sister a bitch. Are you dumb?
Yes. And her bucket literally didn't say that.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm really fucking high right now. I don't even know what's going on.
How are you high?
Anyways, how long do you think Among Us is going to stay relevant, guys?
I don't know. It's constantly being updated. Like, I didn't even know that they added, like, there's, like, 3 new roles in the game, and I didn't even know that.
Engineer, the doctor.
I seriously have, like, no, like, want to go back at all to playing it. Maybe that's just me.
It's just funny how only 2 of you guys have my IP. Not in the bucket.
No, but I gave it to him. I gave it to him.
Yeah, he gave it to me a long time ago.
Yeah.
Ethan, what is it? What is it, bro? Expose me on YouTube.
Dude,
what is it?
He's not gonna dox you on air, dude.
Yeah, why would I dox you?
Then pause it.
What if I say it right now, but he just censors it out?
Yeah, dude, dude.
I don't want to find it. I don't want to find this in the middle of this episode, dude.
Well, that's too bad because I'm gonna say it anyway.
Oh God! Oh God!
Newbie, don't say it. I want Evan to say it.
Jesus Christ, dude, that man, you sound like you said vodka. I'm not gonna censor that.
Dude, I honestly don't care if I get fucking doxxed. I don't really care if I get doxxed.
Because if this stupid little internet channel that Aude has blows up, then somebody will find you.
Yeah.
And obviously, I'm joking. I am going to.
They can probably raid you too. They could probably raid you. No, they can.
And raid me for what, dude? I'm a fucking 14-year-old kid. What would they raid me for?
Dude, have you seen Twitch streamers?
Have you seen Twitter?
Have you seen Twitch streamers that get raided and die?
Like 14-year-olds.
Yeah.
Dude, I didn't know fucking 14-year-olds look like fucking 20-year-olds. Damn.
Dude, like, it's a SWAT team. You think they care? SWAT teams go in.
They could SWAT.
Yeah,
you.
if you cooperate.
Yeah, but you did nothing wrong, and you're gonna be so confused.
Yes, dude. Confused, SWAT teams literally go in thinking they're like fighting a pedophile or like a.
Yeah, man. No.
My mom was a cop.
Dude, the thing is, they don't. Your mom is a cop? Yo, who fucking cares if your mom is a cop? It's a SWAT team.
I know.
They literally have rifles.
And plus, how are you supposed to know that a SWAT team is coming to your house?
And depending on what the person said, depends on how harsh they're gonna be. Like, if there was a bomb threat and, like, they said that you were gonna bomb something, they would go in there, grab you, and get the fuck out. They're not gonna negotiate you for shit. It's a SWAT team.
Yeah. Or if they say that you're armed, they're gonna come in with guns.
Yeah, and then they're gonna come on you.
Yeah, all over you.
Yeah, just as like the cherry on top. Just to rub salt on the wound. Do you guys get me to rub salt on a wound?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, guys, I heard that if you put an ice cube on your like arm and then you like put salt over it, it like burns more.
Yeah, because it gets more cold. The salt makes it colder.
I didn't even know that's how it works.
I'm pretty sure salt makes it colder, unless it's some weird chemical reaction. But I'm pretty sure it makes it colder.
What is salt and water? No, salt and it's like salt, sugar, salt or something like that. Something with salt.
A salt.
No, it's like something that like really like it fucked up your arm. I don't know what it's called, but I know it involves salt.
So I got ice, salt, and
yeah, salt and ice, salt and ice.
That's what we were talking about.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. I got both of the things. So there's some salt in my arm.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put it on my arm.
You're gonna do it like an idiot.
Yes, I'm dumbass. I haven't already said.
Show it.
I don't have a fucking camera.
Use your phone.
Yeah, use your phone.
I don't even know what that shit's at.
Then how'd you answer? How'd you answer your phone when Interbucket called you?
Yeah.
Oh, because it was on my bed, but I'm not gonna.
Then go to your bed.
Over my.
I'm not gonna search my fucking bed.
My bed's a mess.
And you said like your bed is right next to your setup, so like just get it, dude.
I don't know where the fuck it's at, and my bed's a mess, so I'm not gonna.
So you're just gonna grab that ice cube that you have laying around in the salt you have laying around in your room? We need proof that you're actually doing it.
I know.
I'm going into my fucking fridge. Did you not hear me leave?
Are you? What the fuck are you using? Are you carrying your PC with you?
Yeah, are you carrying your PC? Or are you just like.
I literally took off my headset and walked to my fridge. I literally said, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get that.
You're still here.
I literally walked away for like fucking 15 seconds.
No, you didn't.
Did no one hear me?
No, you didn't.
No one literally. Oh my god, y'all don't really ever pay attention to me. What the fuck?
Kill yourself now.
Dude, what if you got a survival training Dale on the podcast?
That was quite the funny meme. Whoa, yeah, that would be epic.
Yeah.
No, what if like we did a video of them in IRL?
Oh god,
that would. Yeah, and he fucking breaks Abe's neck IRL.
That would make for some good clickbait. So I mean. I'd let him. And he's Dale.
Would you let him break your neck?
I'd let him snap my cock.
New Breaker and Aude, rate this Five Nights at Freddy's remix song I posted in general.
Okay, what? Okay, I'm gonna
play post it. This remix that
I'm gonna play it on air.
I play it.
It's not loading. It's not playing.
Why?
It's just silence.
It's
sorry, I haven't muted. Okay, let me
play. You idiot!
Honestly, like, it's pretty fire. Isn't that like Tordor March?
It's just a Tordor March remix.
Yeah.
It's a trap remix.
Guys, what's your favorite what's your favorite FNAF animatronic for minigame? Not the fan game.
Bolt and Freddy. For sure.
Wait, what?
I think I have to say Toy Chica.
Jesus Christ.
Like, she just has such a good personality.
Toy Chica is the most expensive FNAF plush on Amazon.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like $30.
I wonder why.
Because people don't want to fucking come on Toy Chica.
Exactly. No shit. I should ruin the joke.
You know, I search up Toy Chica and FNAF gifts.
I'm gonna buy a Fredbear plush because Fredbear is cool.
What about Dreadbear?
I think Fredbear's better.
Guys, should pineapple be on pizza?
No.
Okay, good.
No.
Okay, good.
No.
Somebody likes it.
Dude, can you break and enter into my house?
Are you searching up Toy Chica?
If I wanted to, like right now, I theoretically could, you know?
Yeah, I mean, you live far from me, but you don't live that far from me.
Yeah.
I live, like, right next to Ahud.
And you also literally okay, I was gonna say something, but I'm not gonna say
what are you gonna say?
Ahud, what is she saying in this gif?
Estoy muy enojada contigo.
What does that mean?
Let's go get some
pictures. Please don't tell me I said, like, the N-word in Spanish.
No,
you didn't.
Okay.
It means go get some bitches, Ayud.
Really? Like, actually?
Yeah, and it also says your name.
It says your name in there, too.
Whoa. You guys drink soy milk?
No, I don't drink milk at all. Only when I'm eating cereal and shit.
Milk. Dude, your bones are probably so fucking weak, dude.
They are.
Fair enough.
I drink a lot of milk.
I know. Milk. Like, dude, I pretty much live on milk.
Me too.
Milk.
Like, I have, like, dude, my teeth are, like, they're super white because of how much milk I drink. You know? They call me the milkman. Not because I drink milk, but they just all you gotta know is that they call me the milkman.
You mean the comment?
Uno one.
Of course, you ruined the joke.
La Dia.
Do you think all four of us, if we teamed up together, we could kill an elephant?
Yeah.
No. You guys underestimate. With that attitude, you're not gonna do it.
Unless we have like equipment.
Dude, I said yeah. Me and Enderbook can take on an elephant.
Like you two?
I've been fucking
yeah.
Hey, I don't know about bare fists. So I think if we had like equipment.
Oh yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Obviously, definitely. No equipment. We could obviously do it as well.
Yeah, Ayud. It's common knowledge that Ayud is like a supernatural beast.
I know. I was actually taught by Muhammad Ali.
He looks skinny and scrawny on the outside.
He was taught by Muhammad Ali, Wizard Edition. Yeah. Muhammad Ali is a wizard.
Yeah.
Ahud, I have something for you. Yeah. Is it true that on the outside you look like a scrawny, useless kid, but on the inside you're the most powerful being in the world?
Hey, does not look scrawny at all, actually.
I know, dude.
Yo, he's a Chad. He literally looks like the Giga Chad.
I literally look like Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Or wait.
Yeah.
Wait, is Dwayne Johnson and The Rock the same person?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I saw an image and it said that The Rock and Dwayne Johnson finally met.
It's just a younger and older photo of him. I know, it looks weird.
Nah, I don't believe you guys.
Wait, you don't? They're the same person. They're actually the same person.
No, they're not. What are you talking about?
You guys are messing with me. Yeah, exactly. Like, I know it's a joke to see that they're the same. That they're the same person, but like, they're obviously not.
They're the same person.
I mean, they're literally different people, but okay. Like, they were born at different times in history as well.
No.
Technically, they were.
Dude, Dwayne Johnson's been in so many movies, and The Rock just had a wrestling career, dude. Like, just because they look similar doesn't mean they're the same person. You guys are actually dumb sometimes. Like, you guys are actually stupid sometimes.
You guys are actually mentally stupid sometimes.
Do you guys think I could take on an elephant solo?
Yes.
Do you guys think I could take on a woolly mammoth solo?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys, see, that's the photo. Like, even, like, the lighting is, like, so, like, perfect.
It's a younger version of himself.
What are you talking about?
You can obviously tell it's Photoshop.
What are you talking about?
There's a shadow there. There's a shadow there, too, you see?
Yeah, it's
obviously photoshopped.
And his hand is on his shoulder too. Like, what are you talking about?
It's fucking photoshopped.
Dude, like this whole I think
you're afraid of the truth, I think. Because I'm starting to believe it now. I can admit when I'm wrong.
Yeah.
And I believe it now. I think you're afraid of the truth.
Dude, honestly, like for like the first like 10 years of my life, I seriously thought they were the same person. Yeah, but then I finally became enlightened. I saw there was a Wendigoon video about it, actually, the whole conspiracy.
No way, there was.
Really? I want to watch that right now.
Yeah, yeah.
Put a link.
It exists. It 100% exists. There, I put the link. Have fun watching that video that really exists.
Dude, I'm already like 2 seconds in and I'm sold.
Exactly. It's a whole conspiracy theory, dude. It's a whole conspiracy, dude. Even the government's trying to cover it up for years, dude. Would you guys... How much money would you guys accept to, you know, cut your dick off?
None,
because I'm never gonna do that. Never.
I'm not.
What about $1 trillion?
Yeah, no.
$1 trillion?
No.
Yes, I would. No, I would.
What, $1 trillion?
Yes, because you can't get surgery to get it back.
That's yeah, but true. It's a different person's penis, if you think about it.
And? Fucking and? I'm a trillionaire.
True. Yeah, sure, I'll do it. Fuck it.
Okay, how about a billion?
Dude, I am set for, like, centuries.
Trillion? Trillion, yes, but I don't know about... maybe a billion. Maybe a billion.
What about a million?
No, definitely not.
Why not? You could just get surgery for it.
But still, that probably costs, like, 24%.
How much does surgery to get a penis cost, if you don't have one, for some reason?
Probably a lot.
2000. I don't know, but I'm a trillionaire, so I can just buy one.
Yeah.
Okay, but what about 500 million?
Yeah.
I'm a trillionaire. It's not even a dent. Not even a scratch.
I said 500 million, not a trillion.
Oh, and how much is the dick transplant?
That's what I'm asking. I want to know.
Why the fuck isn't this work? Okay, I'll just search it.
It's probably like 25K.
That's not even that much if you have 500 million. It's barely a dent.
That's very true.
Our human penile allotransplantation. I'm just going to search price.
Yeah.
Yeah, price. We all need to know.
Penis transplants are estimated to cost $50,000 to $75,000. As of now, hospitals are largely footing the bills since procedures are still considered experimental and they are not covered by insurance. So,
okay,
yeah.
I'd accept $100,000 to cut my dick off.
I mean, you wouldn't feel like, there would be no hormones, like, you know, so, like, you would basically not have a sex drive sooner or later, so you'd be fine.
Yeah. I wouldn't even mind it, because I wouldn't have a sex drive, I would have no drive to even masturbate at all, so I would be completely fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. I would be like, well, and plus, it would be a positive, because now I wouldn't be thinking of sex all the time.
Yeah, would you want? Would you get neutered? Like, cut your balls off?
No, balls are cool.
I might,
dude.
Like when I'm an adult, like I might do it just so I don't have children. I mean, I obviously I'll still be able to masturbate and get off, but I just don't have children.
He's gonna turn trans.
He's not gonna turn trans. You are as a ninja. You are.
No, I like my dick. I like my dick. I don't want
to. One out of four people are most likely to become.
Why are you always saying that shit?
Because it's true. It's obviously true.
Dude, he's literally bringing up statistics, and now you're getting mad.
Dude, he pulls statistics out the bucket, and you're denying it.
I know.
Not fair, because he is the bucket.
Guys, 1 in 4 males is a virgin. Which one of us is the virgin?
Not me.
Obviously, it's obvious. Very obvious.
Who?
Yeah, sorry, newbie, but we all know you're a virgin, man.
Newbie's not a virgin.
I'm not a virgin.
I've done all the sex. I have. There's none left for humanity.
I'm not kidding about this.
Dude, in my tribe in Africa, dude, I have like so much sex. I have so much sexy sex as well, and we sexually have sex with the sexy woman, with her sexy boobs.
Whoa!
You know what I mean?
That's epic.
And I'm the cum bucket, so obviously, yeah, you know.
Yeah.
I get all the women.
What about you, Ninja?
What about you?
I'm not a virgin. I literally fuck someone that maybe knows.
We're going to literally fucked someone that you know.
I don't care. It probably isn't true either.
It is true, but yes.
Who okay, exactly? But the exact information.
Maybe not. My address and their name. Maybe you may or may not have been one of his cousins.
What? So what is your parents?
I don't think Nibby really cares.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, it's probably not true, so yeah.
Then why are you still talking about it, Endbucket?
You're talking about it, what do you mean?
Yeah, you're talking about it.
I was gonna stop talking about it, but then Endbucket kept on going.
Why you seem so insecure about it?
I know.
I don't care.
Okay.
Yeah, dude, like, I literally don't care.
Guys, am I the only one who would use my phone in bed for like hours and I had to take a piss and I would just hold it in for hours?
No,
I do that.
I would do that all the time.
I've only done that like once or twice, but then now I just realize that I should just like get up and go to the restroom.
Yeah, me too.
No, I do that.
You do that right now?
Do it right now, I don't believe you.
Do it right now.
I've been doing it for 2 days, what do you mean?
Do it right now.
I've been doing it for 2 days. What do you mean?
You've been needing to piss for 2 days.
Yes.
That's not like scientifically possible, right?
I know, dude. I'm being sarcastic.
Oh my god, dude.
Due to your track record, I could not tell if you're being sarcastic at all.
Yeah.
That's exactly the point why I always say I'm being sarcastic.
That is, unfortunately, in a VC, you can't do /s at the end of your sentence. Have you guys ever had pickles and milk together? The classic combo.
No, but I want to try it.
Yeah, like you get pickles and you dip them in the.
I have pickles, but I don't know if I have milk, and I'm too lazy to go check.
Ready, Fazbear?
Just get breast milk from the nearest mother. It's literally that simple. That's how you get. That's literally like the easiest way to get milk ever.
Yeah, it's the easiest way.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Also,
guys, would you guys kill yourself for $1 trillion?
No.
No.
I would, dude. It's $1 trillion.
But like, you wouldn't be alive anymore. Even
hey,
at some
but
point.
This totally focuses on the point of reincarnation.
No, look, you have to. Yeah, okay, look, I'm gonna explain to you why
reincarnation. I do not believe in that. Nope, I do not.
Me neither. Same. But, ass. Okay, look at. With $1 trillion, you could just revive. You could just ask people to like revive you.
Yeah, like just get like your reboot card or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, or just like, you'll just respawn back at the Minecraft bed, dude.
Yeah. Just make sure like the bed is not like. Just make sure like the corners of your house are filled in case like you know you spawn out of the house.
Yeah. So simple. Anyways, we're gonna sand our bucket.
Nothing. What do you mean?
You were gonna say something, and then I interrupted you with my $1 million question. What was my $1 trillion question?
I don't remember.
Dude, doesn't remember. Stop forcing him to do something he doesn't want to do.
Okay, I'm sorry, Jesus.
It's not cool.
I'm sorry, bro. I hope you can forgive me.
Did you know, Freddy Fazbear has buck teeth on the top?
No.
He has buck teeth. Teeth.
He doesn't.
He does. When he opens his mouth, you can see those two little teeth. I don't know, it's four, but like it kind of looks like buck teeth.
Yeah, he literally does not even have buck teeth.
His teeth look very weird, though. Like very funny.
Would you guys do the first lady?
How does Five Nights at Freddy's 2 come before Five Nights at Freddy's 1?
What do you mean?
Chronologically, it does.
Yeah.
But like, how?
Because in the end game, the little, not certificate, but like kind of like the note that you get at the end of the game, mm-hmm. there's a date, and then like the magazine when you start the game also has a date.
That doesn't mean anything though.
So then FNAF 1, like the pizza place starts after FNAF 2 pizza place?
FNAF 2 comes first, and then FNAF 1 goes second.
I don't know. Well then, how are the FNAF
because, one? What comes third?
Because you know why? Because in the FNAF 1, it says new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it does.
I still don't get it though.
But like, why are the animatronics withered and stuff in FNAF 2?
Yeah.
FNAF 2, because in FNAF 2.
Exactly.
Shit.
And the phone guy even says like, oh yeah, I miss the old pizza place, and he starts talking about Foxy and all that.
Yeah. And he talks about the bite of 87.
Yeah. So yeah, I mean, in my opinion, I don't think FNAF 2 comes before.
Because Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, so it's Five Nights at Freddy's 4, FNAF 2, FNAF. Okay, yeah, so it's FNAF. It's FNAF 4.
FNAF at Freddy's.
Yeah, FNAF 4 is first, which means...
Yeah, because the...
In the minigames, there's also animatronics, so that's probably the withered ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the Bite of 87 happens in FNAF 4.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's FNAF 4, FNAF 2, FNAF Sister Location, FNAF 1, FNAF 3, Pizzeria Simulator, Help Wanted, Special Delivery, and... Wait, Special Delivery is canon?
Security Breach.
Dude, wait, how the fuck is Special Delivery canon?
What's that?
That's like... a weird mobile game.
Yeah, Markiplier played it. How do you not know?
It's not very lore friendly either, because some of the animatronics aren't from actual games. They're from
fan games. You're telling me that Toy Freddy came before Freddy. Freddy Fazbear. Freddy Fat Bear.
Freddy Fat Cock.
Fat Toy Freddy.
I'm going to use restroom, be back. I'm going to go take a fat piss.
Guys. Alright, have fun.
I don't know.
Alright guys, this is the time to leak all your social media and all that stuff. I'm not gonna do that. Because I'm gonna go get more gum.
What if we all leave, while it's still recording, and then Ayud, like, post-editing, puts, like, something to entertain the audience?
He could, honestly, like, maybe, like, a little Five Nights at Freddy's song, you know?
Okay, let's all leave right now, so when Ayud sees this while he's editing... then he'll put something to entertain the audience. Okay, I'll also be right back.
Me too.
Guys, I need dating advice. Guys, I need dating advice.
Why?
You need dating advice, Ayud?
Yes. And I need you guys to take it serious.
Go on a Roblox date. That's a very good date.
No. It's not that. How do I get the number?
Oh, you want the number? Just ask her.
How do I obtain the number? Her.
Just be like, hey, can I have your number? Just say that.
That's how I obtain it.
Normal conversation. Just
say, can I have your number?
Just do that.
Just simply ask.
But, like, should I, like, wait till, like, do it? Because we're not, like, that close friends yet. I mean, we're, like, friendly with each other.
Wait, at least.
How long have you been talking for? Give me an amount of, like, weeks.
We barely talked, like a couple days of last week.
Last week? I think, yeah, I'm guessing.
You think I should wait, like, a week or two?
No, yeah, I think you should ask for a number. I think you should.
Like right, like on Monday. Have, like, on Monday.
Yeah, Monday. On Monday.
You should have a normal conversation, then just ask. Ask her.
Oh yeah, that's more smooth. I see where you're coming from.
Yeah, I've done that before, and it actually works out quite.
Oh, I'm gonna take advice from the sex master Zeninja.
Yeah, that's had sex with someone, obviously.
I have. Thank you.
Obviously.
Obviously, I'm not being sarcastic.
I know. Me neither.
But yeah, Just like, I don't know, start a conversation and then ask you for an number.
I'll tell you, I'll update the whole thing on the whole shebang, the whole shit bang on next the third episode of the podcast, which we're probably actually gonna have a guest on because a guest couldn't come on this episode.
No, I don't think he should come anymore. I don't think so.
Why not?
You know, we'll see. We'll see.
You have a problem with it? Also, is Doobie there?
He said he'll be right back.
Okay. You guys want to know what I did today?
What?
And why I woke up at 4 in the morning?
What? Oh, yes. Tell us.
I went to go hunting. And as you saw, I killed a deer. And we harvested
it. What is wrong with you? Why would you kill a deer?
Hey, dude.
That's awesome, dude. How did it feel, Adrian? How did it feel?
Well, I didn't shoot it, but I mean, I saw my dad shoot it, and it was pretty epic.
Oh, did he get a clean shot?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, it was pretty clean shot.
Nice. Did its organ pop out? Like its organs pop out and everything?
Not when we shot it, but we did gut it later, and that was pretty silly.
Pretty wacky.
Yeah, dude, it was pretty fucking wacky seeing like its fucking stomach and all of its like livers and shit.
Did it smell funky?
It smelled pretty funky. Yeah, I would say it smelled pretty funky.
Yeah, because it's a carcass.
And then when we went back to my uncle's house, and then we fucking skinned that bitch.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, dude. Are you gonna use that as a rug? But like,
I don't know where the hide is. They took it off.
They can actually do some pretty cool stuff with that hide.
Yeah, I mean, it's probably very prized by like the Native Americans and shit.
You can hide it and stuff, you know.
Yeah.
You could hide the hide.
Yeah.
Was it a female or a male?
It was. Yeah. We were trying to get a female, but we got a young male.
A young male.
Yeah, which sucks because you kind of want to let the young males grow up so that you can get a good buck next year, you know?
Yeah.
And today was like the end of like the deer season and shit. I don't know.
Why'd you go so late?
Sometimes you can't always hunt. You can't hunt all the time, man. That's why.
Yeah, this is the only thing we had available. We couldn't go last week and we couldn't go yesterday.
It's not Abe's fault that he's a busy man.
Yeah, dude, I'm a very busy, busy man. I'm a very busy man.
They're very busy, busy people. Yeah, my dad went hunting. I didn't get to go because I don't really have anything for hunting anymore. I'm still trying to get some stuff for it.
Ender Bucket, have you ever gone hunting?
Yeah, and I shot the shotgun and I went flying a little bit.
Dude, honestly, dude, that's funny. Dude, I saw this guy who tried to simulate the, I forgot what it's called, but like the pullback of, like, you know when you shoot a gun, like it shoots you back?
Yeah.
Obviously, like whatever that's called. This guy, he simulated it in FPS shooters by essentially whenever he shoots a gun in like an FPS game, a first-person shooter, his mouse just like shot back.
Oh, really? That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like by itself, just like manually, boom, like it goes back.
Yeah, like whenever he shoots in a game.
Which one is that one? Which game is that?
I don't know. He was doing it in like COD or something. But yeah, it's pretty cool.
That must be pretty hard. It must be pretty hard to aim then if you're like constantly moving your mouse.
Yeah. Also, I'm gonna get a bigger mouse pad soon so I can speedrun getting over it.
Dude,
I have a big ass mouse pad.
Upload it.
What?
Upload it. Speedrun.
Yeah, whenever I get a PB or a personal best, you know, I'll obviously upload that.
Guys, this podcast has been for an hour. Let's go.
Wow.
I think
it's been more than an hour.
Yeah. Why do we never talk about it before we start? When we're gonna end this?
We're like end it like in an hour, dude.
Yeah,
30 minutes.
It ends when it wants to, dude.
Yeah, it ends when it wants to.
You didn't you leave your recording on last time?
What?
Didn't you leave your recording on last time or something like that?
What do you mean?
Didn't you accidentally leave your recording on?
Oh, yeah.
Ow. Because you forgot because of how long it took?
Why?
We were having a podcast for so long that we forgot to tell you to turn it off. It just kept on going and going.
I mean, that's kind of the whole point. It ends by itself.
Yeah.
It was a 12-hour video.
Oh, yeah, guys, did I tell you guys the story of the 23 gigabyte video?
What? No. What about it?
The 23 gigabyte video was a historical what, event. What, I'm surprised what? You guys haven't heard of it.
Nope, never.
Tell us.
Okay, essentially what I was doing was that on like it just happened like about a month ago or like a month and a half ago, and it was like 8 p.m. and I just like turned OBS on like on my face, and then I just started like messing around like making some random fucking sounds, fucking making dolphin noises. It was fucking awesome. And I was doing that for like a couple minutes, and then I went back to like browsing my internet. Also, this is when I didn't have my god PC. This is like when I had my old shitty ass PC. Shitty ass.
Wait, hold on. Here, can you give us a demonstration of the world of dolphin noises?
You want me to simulate that again?
Yes, I want to know the dolphin noises.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Okay, go on.
I didn't hear.
It was muted on Discord for some reason, but you can hear it in the episode of the podcast.
Okay.
Anyways.
Right, go on,
anyway, essentially, I went back to like browsing my Reddit and shit, and then as one Chad does. And then eventually I just forgot and it just keeps recording like my webcam, and it just keeps going and going and going, and eventually you can like see me go to sleep in the recording. And then it's just like hours and hours of just like me like every now and then moving around in my bed. And dude, and the best part is that like in the middle of the night, my fucking cat walks in through my door and you can see that. So that was awesome.
Video.
Do you still back. Can you explain you that again? Also, I made s'mores.
Do you still have it?
Do you still have the video?
Dude, what do you mean? Dude, it's like 22 gigabytes. Dude, I wasn't going to have that fucking piece of shit, dude.
Explain it. Explain exactly what happened. I came back and I have s'mores.
Ender Bucket, can you explain it to him?
So basically, Ayud was recording for fun because he was doing some goofy ass shit, and then he went on the web like and forgot to stop recording, and whenever he got off, the webcam was still recording, so it went on, and it showed him like actually going to sleep, moving and shit.
Yeah, and then you can see my cat just fucking walk in through my door at like 5 in the morning.
Wait, Ayud, like did you catch yourself? Did it catch you jerking off to some epic porn?
I don't think so.
Well, I just didn't think of.
Yeah, I did.
Oh no, because I would think that the big man, Ayud, the sex drive, Ayud, he would have a video. Like, I would think that he accidentally caught himself watching porn.
And then also you could see like the sun fucking rising, and then you could see me. You see me like get on the internet like in the morning, and I just do shit like on the internet in the morning, and then eventually I realize, and then I tell my brother about it, and then that's when it ends.
Do you have like the video? Oh no, you don't, right?
Yeah.
No.
I did. It was 23 gigabytes, dude.
Whoa.
I know.
How long was it?
It was like 14 hours or something like that.
Whoa.
Yeah, dude. It was like a full on live stream.
Just imagine how much.
Dude.
You should have uploaded it and named it Ayud the movie.
Oh my god. A 14 hour movie.
A 14 hour movie.
Ayud the movie.
Maybe I'll do that again. Maybe I'll recreate it.
You should, dude.
Thanks for the video idea, Renewby Raccoon.
Make it dramatic, dude. Make it like dramatic. Like you stub your toe and you start crying. And make it dramatic. and you start screaming for help.
Also, since my PC was so shitty at the time, I just want to emphasize how shitty that PC was. Dude, it sucked more fat ass than a toilet seat, dude.
Well, essentially,
what I was scared was that as when I stopped the recording, I was scared it was gonna crash my computer because it was such a fucking large, it was such a long recording that I was scared when I stopped it would crash my computer. But luckily, it didn't.
Was this super glitchy though?
No. It wasn't glitchy. The video wasn't.
No, like your computer was it like super laggy and shit because of how big it was?
Yeah.
You should have uploaded it then.
I can just imagine just just doing his normal day-to-day life, walking around his room and shit.
No, yeah. You should do that again. You should record an entire day.
You should
day.
Speed it up, like, times 100.
Yeah, so it would have been a less big file.
I have a question.
Wait, you still have
yesterday, it? Yesterday, whenever we went to that place that we went to, like, Urban Air, why didn't we record anything? We could have, like, had so many funny moments.
We were, but then A was just like, nah.
He'd why?
What do you mean?
Like,
I was like, yeah.
I gave you a couple of video ideas, but then we're gonna do it, but Shadow, you had Newbie's phone, we're gonna call Newbie's phone, but you never gave it to us, so yeah.
Yeah, I did. Y'all didn't even ask me for the phone. What?
Yes, we did. I asked you for
the phone. Never asked me for the phone.
And you said, yeah, hold on. And it was whenever we're doing those climbing thingies, and you're like, yeah, hold on. And I'm like, okay, whatever.
Yeah.
Why don't y'all tell me it was for a video? Y'all just said, hey, can we have the phone? I could have said, for a video. And I was like, yeah, here. Y'all didn't say anything about that. Y'all are fucking dumbasses. Y'all just fucking said, hey, can we have the phone without any context with it?
It's because it's Newbie's phone, and it's like, yes, it's
well,
his.
Yeah, I was fucking rock. I was like in the middle of rock climbing.
No, you're about to get one. You're about to get on one. Like,
okay. Yeah, I was about to get on.
But you weren't on it.
Y'all would have said, hey, for a video, I would have just fucking handed it down. None of y'all even said that shit.
Also, guys, I think recreating AU the movie would kind of suck in the recreation because last time I just lived a normal day-to-day life and I didn't even know I was being recorded. But this time, I'm going to know I'm going to be recorded, you know? So it wouldn't be as authentic.
Like, next time you accidentally record, like, a super long video without you knowing, just, like, just post it in general. I don't know
how I'd post it in general without making it, like, 20 pixels by 20 pixels. But still.
So don't you guys think it would be a bad idea to record the video?
Which one?
The Urban Air one, because Newbie's face is kind of showing on there.
Well, remember when you hit the punching bag and you got one?
The what? Oh yeah, you like hit the punching bag and I got one.
Oh yeah, and then I got one again, and then I redeemed myself and got like 400.
That's 300.
Yeah, and I got 420.
It was like 320 or something like that.
It was like 483.
Yeah, it was like 483.
It might have been, yeah.
And I got dude, how did
you get one ring. Twice in a row? You got one twice in a row.
The consistency, dude. At least I'm consistent. So
we like summoned a horde of guys because once we started doing that, a bunch of other guys started coming and doing it.
I think I would be impressed if I was in that group because Ayud, the way he hit it and the way he got that one, I'm pretty sure Ayud broke the machine, and that's why I just gave him a one because the machine was so embarrassed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was embarrassed by how much I had destroyed. I'd wrecked its ass. I'd fucking split open its ass with my hands and taken a look inside, and it was like, oh no.
I'm just surprised that I got 600. I'm not surprised I got 600. I'm surprised also, I got more than
Evan. Evan, you got the schoolgirl rank. You got the schoolgirl rank.
Well, it's none of us got past 700. Actually, I was close, but I didn't get past it.
I think that confirms that Zininja is the strongest out of all of us.
Yeah.
Clearly.
Although I can bench squat and bench and.
You just need to learn how to throw a punch.
Who?
Yeah, I just know how to power punch. That's all I need to know. I just need to know how to power punch.
What is that? Is that like a super? Is that like a kill streak?
No, that's like. When you like what you do doing the whenever you're gonna hit that punching machine, called a power punch.
Is that also like hitting it really hard like you're supposed to do?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
I don't fucking know.
But you just said you knew how to do it.
You just said you knew how to do it.
No, I didn't. I said I need to know how to do it.
I'm gonna search it over now.
What are you drinking?
Water.
Oh. He's drinking my sperm.
I didn't know.
Guys, in the middle, if you guys are in the middle of a desert, would you drink your own piss?
No. You would get dehydrated. You would get dehydrated faster.
What do you mean? Yeah. It's liquid. It's liquid touching your dry ass throat.
Yeah, but you still get dehydrated faster.
Well, I don't care about getting dehydrated. I still want my throat to be looped up in the middle of the desert.
I think you just want to drink piss.
Guys, I'm sad. No. My fucking Maybe. Mommy. Maybe. It's deleted.
Embed fail.
My fucking your mommy is deleted. I'm sad.
Cause like think about it, dude. If you were, you don't know what it's like to be in the middle of the desert. So, if you were in the middle of the desert, you would be so fucking desperate that you would do it. Like your throat would hurt so much. Just no, it's so, it would be so dry. It would be like a sandpaper.
Dude, I've felt that multiple times. It's not that bad, really.
What?
Like, feeling to the point where, like, you can't breathe. And your throat is so dry to the point where you can't breathe. And you have to, like, breathe through your mouth.
And yeah, that happened when me and Aiden were running away from you at the trampoline.
Yeah.
Yeah, that...
Like,
I thought
I was dying.
We were all out of breath.
The reason why I, like, don't get that anymore is because that always happened to me during football practice. And they would
just... In the bucket, I took a power punch, and it's basically what I was doing.
And what were you doing?
Where you put your foot, where you put your foot on, in the ground, like on the ground, obviously, and then like you move your whole body with your foot, and like you have your arm back, and everything just kind of extends forward at the same time.
So that's what I was doing.
Me too. Anyways, what we're saying, and dude, look, the thing about a dry throat is that you don't care what it is, you just want your throat to not be dry anymore. Cause dude, in urban air, dude,
saliva doesn't always work.
Yeah, it does. It always works. Why wouldn't it work?
Yeah, dude. Honestly, for several months, last year, I lived off of my saliva only for several months.
Dude, wait. So if that's true, and saliva did work, like water,
it does work.
And then why was it that whenever you would swallow, it wouldn't do anything about it? Like, it wouldn't.
Because, like, you only get small amounts of it. You just need to save up and then drink all of it.
Yeah.
Although, it's disgusting. It's what I had to do for a long time.
Yeah.
Just to survive.
Yeah, desperate. Desperate times called for desperate needs. That's the saying.
What?
But yeah, in urban air, like, your throat's dry, but you're in air conditioning. But in a desert, your throat's dry and you're fucking dying of sweating.
What is y'all's opinion? No, I have a question. What is your opinion on Monster, the drink?
I've only tried it once. It's just like stronger Sprite.
I don't like it. It tastes pretty weird.
I think it tastes fine to me. It just gives me a lot of energy. Like I was yesterday. After I drink it, I just want to do everything.
Oh yeah. Dude, we had a theory that you were high as balls, and that's why you were just doing fucking everything, bouncing. You're like bouncing off the walls and shit, doing backflips. We didn't even know you could do that.
I don't even know I could do a backflip.
Anyways, do you guys want to end this episode?
Sure.
I guess it's a wrap.
Yeah, I think it's a roundup.
Okay, Anabaka, since you are Nibirukun, since you did the intro, I think you should do the outro. So go ahead.
How would I do the outro?
Just say poop. Fuck. Scream out poop.
End it. Give in.
End it, maybe.
Give in.
Say wah wah.
That's the end of the podcast. We're leaving now, and we're all gonna be inside of your home. Yes, you watching? I'm watching you. Yeah, you. Oh, yeah. Go fucking lock your doors. It's not gonna do shit. I'm already inside your closet. Okay, bye.